Good afternoon. This is going to be, well, a Williams Wednesday. William Soap in William Soap Puck in a Kevin the Carrot mug. So it is William Soap. About 2 years old. Now, I'm not sure if this will be safe to use. A Rolls Royce razor comes in this thing, vintage razor. Cost me, I think it was about £8 about 4 months ago. Made in England, as you can see there. See, you can't get close to these bloody iPhone. Well, you can if you press like that. No, if you bring that down like that. Yeah. No. Rubbish. One thing the iPhone is rubbish for is, you know, doing all this and whatever and that. Just, don't know if that's, yes. Alright. But I've got to do it. Right. Using a badger brush, I think. So I'm going to squeeze that out just to make it damp. Yes, just damp. It's a menu. So just fill up that brush. Absolutely cacking myself. There'll be enough for now. Bugger. Yeah, put it on. Oh. hair's come off. I'm going to get myself a horsehair brush because make it as slick as possible. Not much smell to this. Okay. Right. I'm gonna I was cutting anyway. And this William soap is wowee. This is the first time I've ever used them. Brilliant. I don't know about you though. Ooh, I felt that. gets very sticky. I'll put a bit of water on because it needs to be. Back to the puck. It's very tasty soap. But it hasn't, some good soap. Now I've used that, Eveready 1912. I want to try the Micromatic now and buy what get try and get on one and so I want a star, what do you call them? Star Razor or Single Edge. I'm gonna try and get one of them. Try and get this chin. not keeping it. Not doing bad. You're not going to get BBS. You have to it's not bad though. here. So, ooh. I'm not good. Well, I'm not going to shave my head with it, I'll tell you that now. I couldn't believe it that the other day I was watching a video of Fuzzy Shaver, that's it. And he was saying about it's a bit of a shit needs. Harassment to use and take the piss out of somebody's accent or an accent like, you know, it's classed as harassment. I always thought harassment was you have to a person. It's got to be a person, you're harassing a person. So if you're taking the piss out of the person, yeah, but bloody, what the hell's going on? It's just banter. What a... I don't know. I just don't know. I haven't got a clue. This is going to be another long video. I did, what do you call it? Is it a horn? Yeah, horn. That's got it. It's a bit tuggy that way. Very pasty soap, but it's bloody good. I don't want to, you know, but it's perfect. It's, yeah. I don't want to go, you know, don't want to go stupid. Yeah. Not with a raise like this. You got a slight sandpaper feel there, but whatever. Probably have a load of grey and growing hair. Hey ho how? Ingrowing hairs. On the face here, it's smooth. Bloody great shave. Yeah. That is on the face. That bit, yeah. That will do on there. What am I going to do with the top lip? I don't think so. I'm absolutely don't think I go against the wind. And I won't go up too close to the nose with this. That is good enough for me. Yeah. Right. gosh, hey. So he's got a one quite roll, so if you go like too much that way, this Rolls razor will flip, so you don't cut yourself. So if you keep it at the right handle, so if you do tend to go with it, it'll I think that's for. This is going to be a long video. Gotta hurry up because the wife wants to. A little more technique on there, but nah, you're not going to get it anymore. That'll do me. Right, I'm going for the head shave now. Be back. I'm not using that. Hello, back. Well, that was a good shave. Not bad. You got a bit of sandpaper feel by here, but I didn't want to go too daft. So, a bit of witch hazel. Down that way, smooth, this way, sandpaper, so. Good. So aftershave aqua velvet ice blue. Good stuff. This is big top hole. Eh? So not bad. Not much of a slope. I enjoyed that. That was an experience. Well, I think I'll have a bit more of that. It's nice. Get that out of the sink. Nice. Well, there's over 2 years. I don't use it that much. Old Faithful, some Nivea aftershave balm. Just a little bit. Yeah. I ain't nothing. Oh. was good. So that was William's mug soap in my Kevin, well, it was my mother's Kevin the Carrot mug. And you've seen everything else. Well, take care all. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.